Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Chelmsford City Racecourse here on Monday. It is September the 10th, 2018. I'm going to look at the fourth race, 7:15 from Chelmsford, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world. The fourth, the 7:15, it's the Irish Lotto at totesport.com handicap. Class 2 handicap, going for a purse $34,000. This race is for 3-year-olds and upwards, rated 86 to 105. Field of 11 horses, going 1,600 meters or 1 mile on the turf course. The all-weather poly track. What am I saying? Force of habit. Top selection here. I like the 10 horse. The 10 horse Georgian Manor. Going to go 10-5-1 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. 10-5-1 tri-cast trifecta. Top selection of 10 horse Georgian Manor. Ryan Moore's on this one for Sir Michael Stout, the Streel Gelding. The horse's most recent appearance came the 19th of August. I came up Pontefract up in Yorkshire. 1 mile in a class 3 handicap. This horse finished third by 3 lengths there. He never got the good closing kick as the favorite. It was a small field of 4 horses, and he just couldn't get the kick. It was off a little bit of a break, so maybe he needed the race. Before that, he ran the 19th of July at Doncaster, 7 furlongs in a class 3 handicap. That day he won by 3/4 of the length. There he was coming off a longer break of 6 weeks, but it didn't show. He really ran fresh that day, quickened up nicely in the front end, and he had a really good race there. And then before that, the 9th of June at Newmarket, 7 furlongs class 2 handicap, horse finished 10th by 15 lengths. Stepping up to a class 2 there at Newmarket, it wasn't the day to win. He really weakened out of it. It wasn't going up the hill well. It wasn't the day to win. And then at Beverly, 7 furlongs in a class 5 main. Horse won by 3.25 lengths, even from the Y post draw. Took off clear. Very impressive maiden victory. I like this horse coming to the all weather again, back here to Chelmsford. Getting Ryan Moore up on a Monday afternoon, Monday evening. If he's going to ride on a Monday evening at Chelmsford, he wants to win, and I think he'll get the victory with this one. 3-1. It could be worse, but you'll have to tri-cast to make some extra money with him. So here's my tri-cast to recap my selections for the fourth from Chelmsford, the 7:15. Going to go with the 10 horse Georgian Manor, going to go 10-5-1 in the tri-cast of the trifecta. So good luck to all, please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.